big forest fire in a mountainous part of South Korea has killed at least one person and destroyed more than 100 houses. Several thousand people have been moved from their homes. President Moon Jae-in has told officials to liaise with North Korea in case the fire spreads across the border.